involved a lot of people, a lot of physicians and nurses and a lot of other paraprofessionals in my treatment plan. And, you know, all along the way, I have felt really supported and really cared for and have had a lot of confidence in the team. Specifically here in the oncology center, you know, I've been treated so well by my intake nurses and by the pharmacy team and by the treatment room nurses. The level of compassion and care that they have had for me has been overwhelming, is a word I would use. I feel like a person. I feel like I come in here and I feel cared for and valued, and I feel listened to, and I don't feel that I'm a patient, that, you know, I have an illness, that I have something that's not quite right, and they're going to help me work through that. And it's the level of compassion that has really been that's something that I've been more than grateful for this year, that it has actually affected the way that I live my life. And I've been super, super thankful that throughout all of this, that I have been surrounded by such good people.